just had breakfast. It was really good at the Marriott. Yeah, we all ate breakfast. We are at Parliament again. Today we're getting the actual tour. Yesterday it was kind of just like a little sneak peek. So yeah, it's right here. We're excited. See you when we're closer. Where are we?
This is the Treasury Gardens.
This is it. Look at how pretty it is. Really nice and warm in here, and it's pretty chilly outside. Mom, how do you feel about this conservatory?
It's so beautiful here.
It really is. So we are here, still in this like garden area, and we're looking for this fairy tree. Tree. However, it is cut in half. It's very sad.
They carved a bunch of like fairies into it.
Wow. Oh. And there's kangaroos and koalas. This is the little village that I told you Mom would love.
I mean, look at it.
We have officially found our first magpie. Well, actually not our first, but we've found a magpie. Yeah. It's right there.
We are at the Melbourne Cricket Ground, MCG. So we're on this bridge. And look at the skyline. You see those, like that like little red stick? That's the circus.
Sadly, there's construction over the flingers.
Skateboard. So
we are now on Poser Lane, which is like the graffiti lane. Look at it. Of paint to paint. Charging down the craggy mountains with our thrift store friends. And who you find so in love with a fallen earth. You wake in the middle of the fallen night with the summer playing coy. And in the attics of the city night, we talked Corso and the MC5. And you could dance like we were all alright. And all you wild ones give you something to never want. We're at the wall that is always wet. Ready? One night air, only the wild ones are the ones you can never catch. Stars are open now, no place to go.
Look at the view.
Got some land outside.
changed his name to a name the birds could pronounce. And only the wild ones give you something I never wanted back. Only the riot and the rush of the one night air. Only the wild ones are the ones you can never catch. The stars are up now, no place to go but everywhere.
Has officially spotted her first dog in Australia that she is willing to pet. And so right over there, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to film.
It's a puppy!
Oh, but Sam.